morning, I'm Catherine. Today I'll be interviewing you and Dr. Han for 5 minutes. Jiro, can you elaborate your relationship with your brother?
Okay, him being the head prefect and I'm just an honorary prefect, so I think there's no much clash between us, so there's no much problem.
Do you all have any special moments together?
I think it was last year when we played hockey together, and there was much teamwork between us, and it was something new for both of us.
Let's move on with your turn. Can you tell us something about your Ketua Shafira?
In my opinion, she's a very good person. She's kind and friendly too. But I think she talks too much at times. She's a very talkative person. If you let her talk and you don't stop her, I think she can keep on going talking just like that. And then also, I think she's a little overprotective towards her younger brother, Omar Farouk. She acts as though she's a big baby.
I do agree with that. Okay, Hiro, what do you think about this year's
panel? It's interesting. Compared to previous years, where we have been held here, this year we've been traveling further. So I think that's going to be a lot of fun.
Okay, I've heard some rumors about the both of you, about you all having so many secret admirers around you. Do you think it's true?
I don't think so.
Are you all available at this moment?
For the record, I'm still available, but Kehan, I think it's true.
I wonder who would that girl be?
That you must ask you.
Okay, let's move on to the last question. What do you think about common girls and high school girls? Do you think they have more differences or more similarities?
I think common girls and high school girls have a lot of similarities. But what separates them is that convent girls, I think they are more daring and adventurous. I think you can see that through the way they act and carry themselves.
Hiro, what about your opinion?
Well, I think high school girls are more modest compared to them. They are more outgoing. But since I know only a few of them, so there's a difference.